Pokemon have appeared, and not even a Magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Its stats rose. That hurt. Palkia hit underwater. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Meow is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Yeah. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Glammeow starts to attack! Oh! Stripped by Dragon Claw! It's down and out! Uxie is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A rigid shot. Hit. Palkia dozes off. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Bam! It's down and out. Gorobis is sent out. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Gorobis bounced up. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It hits. Uxie desperately holds on. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rushing blow! It's down and out. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A light hit. That hurt. Nailed by eruption. Taken down by an intense attack. Its special defense fell. Ivysaur is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. A beautiful attack! Magnitude shakes the ground. It's down and out. Gorobus is sent out. The red corner currently leads. Can they end this quickly? Swamped by Hydro Pump. Taken down by an intense blow. Ouch! It was paralyzed. Spiel is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! Solid hit! Its defense rose. Ivysaur starts to attack, but the target Pokémon is in the water. A beautiful attack! Gorobus cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? That hurt! Aerial Ace hits! It went down! Hit! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. That's a hit this time! Gorobus desperately holds on. Swamped by Hydro Pump! It went down! Drifloon is sent out. The blue corner stands with their backs against the wall. Gorobus will be lucky to get through this crisis. It hits! Annihilated by explosion! It went down! But the attacker is down as well! Game, set, and match! The blue corner has won the game!